It's me, Excellent Brawler. I'm back with the Wolf Among Us. You know what I just realized? The people in the background is all the people in the background, in the front round, the people we met. Wait, wrong button. Does this look fun? There's blood on my hands.
I want to see that. I want you to play that.
Why do you come in here? When I'm busy. But look at all this. First, there's this one. Then there's this one. Starting, you remember all these ones? Then there's this one. Then it's this one we just finished. And finally, and all we've been waiting for, the ending of the Wolf Among Us.
There's a place?
Yes. Then there's a choice. A very tough choice. Should I kill? Should I let him live? Should I kill Cameron or should I let him live? Or should he go to jail? I killed him. That was fun. Kinda. Sorta. It's kinda messed up what I did, though.
Why you be a monster?
Cause I feel like a monster. Like me?
No, him changed a
Holly's
bear.
Sister.
Are you sure? Yeah, I'm not scary.
Don't know what Bigby's doing. If he,
a little
if
scary.
He cares about it. If he even gives a
You're gonna see what makes me real scary quick.
That's why you can't tell me anything. It's the ribbon, isn't it?
We're destroying the tree.
Over those monsters.
No!
We're not burning the tree, Snow.
Hey, you're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you?
I don't know. Snow will come around. She's just... You know, the crane thing hit her hard, and she doesn't really know who her friends are right now.
Hush.
Are you sure I'm not scary? I got...
Yes, you're scary.
I get even scarier. And bigger.
Eat as many metal shillings as you see fit, but take just one more silver round near your heart, and the only place
on the ending, I become the big, the baddest wolf of them all.
Make sure you bring him back
alive. Yeah, I'm gonna kill the crooked man. Yeah. Yep. Yes. Maybe.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff?
Wait. Look. This is my favorite part. Wait. They didn't show it. The music, let's listen to the music. The Wolf Among Us, the last episode of them all. Yes, I'm talking to the microphone. Does that make me a crazy person? Kinda. Take it back. I said kinda. People can hear me, so it doesn't make me crazy. Cameron.
You've come a long way.
You hear the story? Okay, here's the story of a crooked man.
You must be tired. And if my envoys are correct, you haven't had a lot of rest recently.
Does it have silver bullets?
Please, Sheriff, relax for a moment, will you? Do you want a drink? Something to eat? Vivian makes a very nice, very It's elegant. Really a carpaccio. It's lobster. Sirloin.
I'm here for one reason, and it's not to eat your fucking food.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna...
Mr. Wolf is our guest, and I have every intention of cooperating. So don't waste the silver.
Wait, it's silver, bullet! It's silver! My only weakness!
For the sake of transparency, why don't you tell us why you're here? It would help settle everyone's nerves, I think.
You forget what happened at the Pudding and Pie. You and your goons tried to kill me!
I'm truly sorry for that whole debacle. It was not my intention to put you or Miss White in any sort of danger. My wish was merely to take Crane, Sheriff. And as soon as the assignment grew out of control, I put a stop to it. I know that that doesn't change what happened to you.
You didn't stop it out of the kindness of your heart. You stopped it because Snow White offered up Crane.
That may have appeared to you to be the case, but I assure you, it wasn't. And I hope you believe me when I say, Sheriff, that I sincerely mean to make it up to you. The recent murders that have gotten such attention as of late, I don't regret telling you that they were perfectly
fine. Guys, honestly, they scare my cousin.
It's a very unfortunate part of business, but I promise you, the matter will be dealt with internally. I just want to settle the issue for you.
I already know who did it.
Forgive me, Sheriff, for doubting your acumen, but who do you think committed these crimes? It's been a long couple of days for you.
It was Mary.
No, Sheriff. I'm afraid you're mistaken. I have complete respect for you and your job. I really do, but I'm sorry. I simply can't divulge the transgressor. You really shouldn't worry yourself. As I said, I've got this under control.
No, I'm gonna
deal with it right now. I meant the guy who...
Yeah, right.
What do you think this is? Some kind of negotiation? The man said he'd take care of it.
You know who did it. Now tell me.
No fucking way I'm telling you anything. After what you did.
That's enough.
I was hoping it wouldn't come to this. But in the interest of preserving our alliance. If you have to know, it was Georgie.
George.
However, like I said, I'd be handling the matter if you don't mind.
Georgie.
You got what you wanted, so just...
Sit down. Now.
Georgie.
Yeah, I killed him, so what?
Punch in the face!
Get your hands off me!
Look, the fact is... George here misinterpreted one of my instructions.
Misinterpreted?
And I want to make things right. So, let's work something out.
What's there to work out? I'm protected, aren't I?
Your protection has limits, and I think you've far exceeded yours. But you could murder someone in cold blood like that.
You fucking asked me to do this!
And then attempt to blame me for it. You will be silent while we discuss what to do with you.
I wonder where Bloody Mary is.
You're just gonna let him do this?
So what do you say, Sheriff? Can we discuss terms? You can have Georgie. Consider it a gift. Ensuring our continued cooperation.
All right, let's talk. You can't just hand me over! What the fuck is this shit? You said you'd cover for us!
For minor infractions, not murder.
Just go with him, Georgie. You're gonna sink us all.
What's wrong with you people? You're really gonna sell him out just like
that? You think I'd give a fuck if I'm the one... Who the shit do you think you fuckers
are?
Get
the fuck out of here!
Well, we're not gonna fight today.
I think it's best if you leave now.
There's no way I'm going with him! Are you kidding me?
Because I punched two people and no one said anything about it.
You can go join that whore at the bottom of the lake for all I give a shit. But he's not taking me anywhere. I'll roll over on the lot of you before I let that shit happen.
What are you saying? Yeah, what the fuck?
Get the fuck away from me! He's the one you fucking want!
This could have gone so well. But you just had to complicate things.
But quicker, man! I must kill him!
Why negotiate when you can just decide?
I don't matter. Oh, snap. Blah, 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 Bloody Mary.
Did I miss anything good? Well, look at you all fixed up.
Are you kidding me? Change form. That's his true form. I find three people at... Cameron, I find three people at once. A gun?
You're done, Wolf.
Come on, we're pretty much done here.
Pam, I don't trust him.
I'd like to say it was nice knowing you, but I'll be glad to see your insides turned out.
Quite strong, but kind of weak. Get ready. Boop. I'm about to kill in this room. Goodbye. I'm about to in a second. I'm going. I have three forms. I'm at Super Saiyan 1. I am Super Wolf 1. I'm about to become Super Wolf 2 in a second. Super Wolf 3! I mean 2. I'm about to become my final form, okay? Okay, final form. Woo! I'm walking like a dog! Okay, boom! It's gonna be tough. Make your choice! Ha! I'm a dog, bro. You got a problem with dogs? I trust my guts. Bam! Everybody's scared. I like how everybody's scared of me. Oh, there they are. Mr. Wolf, jump! Mr. Wolf, jump! Mr. Wolf, climb! Oh, wait, jump! Dang. Camera, I'm Mr. Wolf! Say hi to Mr. Wolf! Yo, watch this. I ain't scared of nothing. I am the big bad wolf.
Shit. Fuck. What was that?
Nothing. I'm Batman. But, yeah, this one. The glass in your eye?
Oh.
I'm moving on to it. Oh. I'm one tough dog. Get ready. I'm Super Wolf 1.
Gun it.
Are you sure?
Do it.
I'm right at time.
He's not moving.
Keep going.
Boom. He is tough.
Come on.
They're running towards him. He ain't immortal. He's not a bear, he's a werewolf.
No beard.
Yes, he has a beard.
No,
Kinda. Yeah, you see that little aftershave right there? We'll just go in. We don't have to kick the door down. We don't have to do this. Let me in from the other side. I remember.
Come on, we can't stay here.
Oh, look at his blood.
I need a minute.
He's okay. Really is dying.
I ought to come to your senses. Crooked Man's the one you want. But of course, you're too much of an idiot to see that.
Please, Sheriff. Haven't you done enough? Look at him. He's dying.
If you don't get out of the way right now, I'll have
to... Go ahead. It isn't his fault.
He's a murderer. Faith and Lily, he's the reason they're dead.
Look, I know he made a few mistakes. We all have.
Yep. What?
He made sure they couldn't talk with those damn ribbons, and then he killed them. You're wearing one yourself. Doesn't that bother you even a little, knowing that man murdered...
Of course it does. Those girls...
So it's all my fucking fault, then.
I didn't mean...
You fucking... You're gonna throw me to the fucking wolf, too? You know I didn't have a goddamn choice. What the fuck? I did what I had to! You can't fucking blame me for that!
Don't give me that bullshit! You're responsible!
Like hell I am. Look,
prove
Faith
it.
And the others tried to pull a run
prove
on us.
It, bro.
And as you can imagine,
prove it.
Crooked Man was too thrilled. Of course,
the
Big Boss didn't
I am
want
the
to
Mr.
get his
Wolf.
Fucking hands dirty.
I so he told me back to take to care of it. Regular
you think
Wolf.
I don't know what that means.
I'm so big, I'm so bad, I kill a man,
so
I'm becoming one.
And I do it again, cause it's not my fault.
Punch in the face. three times, two times, bro. Punch,
you still
actually three times, I hit you.
Still the same old fucking moron. Go ahead and kill me then, but it won't bring back Lily or Faith. It won't free your friend Narissa. And I'm just the
but
Saturday
it
the
will feel
thing.
So good.
Must
also,
be so
you
be
come back to
just
life by traveling
and
time.
For all this shit, job's done, right? George is the bad guy. It's all his fucking fault. But what was I supposed to do? You don't know what it's like, Bigby.
You murdered Faith and Lily. You put those fucking ribbons around their necks. You had the power to let him go. You chose not to.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. If I freed them, what would you have me do? Kill her?
Georgie, don't.
It was them or Vivian. So you tell me, if freeing Lily meant she had to die, do you still think I had a fucking choice?
What are you talking about?
This is the original. The girl with the ribbon. I'm sure you've heard the stories. Couldn't take it off, couldn't talk about it. She used her little purple ribbon to make more of them. To keep our girls quiet, to ensure absolute discretion.
You promised you wouldn't.
All that magic is connected to this little thing. You remove hers, and the spell's broken. They're all free. But you know what happens to her? The same thing that happened to Faith. So don't you come in here and tell me I fucked up.
What the hell, Georgie? We were supposed to look out for each other.
Wait, those were your ribbons? You're in on this? I thought you cared about them.
I do. Of course I do. You have to understand, nobody was supposed to die. When we built this place, it was just a stupid idea.
Okay.
A gimmick. Discretion is our guarantee. That's how it started anyway.
I see you talking to me.
This was supposed to be our place. We were going to be in charge for once, and nobody would try to control us, or...
We have to hell now! We have to kill you all!
And then the Crooked Man showed up, and everything just...
I'll kill
you! So, do you get it now? Why I couldn't just... If you still think it's so fucking simple, then you do it. Go right ahead. Kill
so
her,
you
then.
Really want me to kill you?
What are you doing?
Break the spell!
Okay.
Why should you get to decide? Either of you. You think this is hard for you? My life is such a fucking burden on your conscience. Don't I get a say? It's my life. Like it was either of yours to give up in the first place.
Vivian, this is the way it has to be.
I know that.
Wait!
But you're not going to be the one to do it. I'm sick of everyone thinking that they can just do what they want with my life. I thought it would be different here. But it's all the fucking
same. Vivian, I didn't mean...
Do you think I wanted to be this person? What I did to Faith and Lily? To all of them?
Vivian, wait!
Every day I have to look Gwen and Hans in the eye and pretend I don't care. I have to forget what I've done to them. What I took away from them. I look at Nerissa and I hate myself.
Vivian!
I can't pretend anymore.
What are you doing?
Vivian, don't! Vivian, no! Fuck! No!
Oh, now I feel bad what I was going to do.
Do that, Vivian! Vivian!
Just... Jesus.
I gotta say that, bro.
Vivian, whew. I didn't fucking mean it. I was just...
Get up.
Ooh, he is really in pain.
Get up! Don't think so, Bigby.
Oh, good! Close your eyes, Cameron.
I'm gonna die here. I think we both know that.
Close
just
your eyes!
Make sure you,
you don't want to see all
the
blood.
Same treatment when you find him. Really fuck him up for me, all right?
Don't worry about the crook, man.
He really wants me to kill him.
Old foundry by the river, all right? Shepherd Metalworks. He'll be there.
Someday.
You want to finish me off now? Or do you plan to kick me around a little first? Rip my limbs off one by one? Ah! Shit, stop! Fucks, just stop!
Five times!
At least you're consistent. No more games,
five
all right?
Times,
we both know how this ends.
Close your eyes!
Just make it quick.
Okay.
All right, Georgie.
See you in hell. Yeah, he's dead. He was literally in pain. He was going to die. It doesn't matter what we do.
And her's dead.
Yeah.
And how can hers be dead?
Because of the ribbon.
Oh.
Well, let's go after the cricket man, Cameron. You're not gonna play.
No, not you.
Yeah, for me. For me, Cameron, you're not in this.
Okay.
I know you want to beat people in video games, but you can't. You ain't that tough, you ain't that strong. I'm sorry, Cameron, okay?
Okay,
I'm the wolf, blah, blah, blah. Cameron, I see you. Don't kill me after you, Cameron. I'm going to your house.
You don't know which one.
I sure is not. I'm looking right at you. I'm looking right at you, Cameron.
And my house is way far away.
We live in the same neighborhood, Cameron. We're right across the street away from each other. Jerry, I'm gonna come after you too. Why? You made me get people! Why? You kill people, remember?
Of course.
Kel, you can't. DJ, you came just in time for the ending of the episode.
You're gonna see a werewolf, mother.
You're about to see. Cause I'm recording, remember?
Go, Jeremy.
Why did you figure out my nose?
The big bad
you used to be something.
What? Close the door, Cameron. What? How have they been stalking me? They've been stalking me, Cameron.
They used to fear you. They'd hide anywhere their small shivering bodies would fit.
You better listen to them, Cameron. You better listen to her. She was right. Everyone was afraid to me. Their shivering bodies were trying to hide anywhere, but they couldn't hide from the big, bad wolf. Yes, I said. Let's go in here. This looks like a good place to murder someone. Wait, what is that? Silver? Silver bullet.
Silver.
The big bad wolf.
Oh, you scared me!
It's about
time. Oh, looking somewhere else.
I had to take care of some things first.
Little errand boy. That's nice.
Ah, Bigby, I see you made it here in one piece. I do apologize, but I have some business
to
attend
to. Oh, Cricket, man, come on.
I leave you in the capable hands of my associate. Come find me when you finish, dear.
Don't worry. This won't take long.
Won't take long, huh?
Get out of my way now. Don't make this worse.
Aw, he doesn't want to play.
I'm sure you'll persuade him.
What?
Wow, what a man. Stealing punches while my back is turned? Didn't your mother ever teach you to fight proper?
No. My mom was a wolf. Remember? Big bad wolf. Okay. Wolf one, activate. I'm wolf number one. Okay, it was walking nice and slow. Cameron, what do you want to do when you grow up? What do you want to be when you grow up?
A doctor.
A doctor, huh? Sure, you can be a doctor when you grow up.
Am I going to be a robin?
Yeah, you can be a doctor, or you could be a super cop. A super cop. Oh, that was scary. Whoa! Bloody Mary.
me!
Is that Bloody Mary? A freaking glass lady? Run! Why did you do that? I have punchy power. I need to become the super wolf too. Super wolf. Ah! I'm a super wolf. Why? Jane, she's strong. She's strong. Super Wolf 2, okay, let's go, let's become a Super Saiyan. I'm a Super Wolf. Super Wolf, activate. All the way. For freaking Victory Town. This is the boss battle, Cameron. What? What? Oh my god. There's mirrors.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
My god, this is so freaked out.
Oh
god.
No. Ah. I'm gonna murder you!
Oh.
I killed them in their sleep. Oh god, get off my back! Get off of me! You know what? It's time for me to become a Super Saiyan! A Super Wolf 3! I'm bigger, I'm badder, I'm a demon. Be afraid, ladies. I will eat you. Who's scared of the big bad wolf? Big bad wolf. You should be scared. Because I'm the biggest, most baddest wolf. You really want to go, lady? Goodbye. Do you really want to go? Do you know what they say about the big bad wolf? I huff and I puff and I blow you all away. I blow you all away. They call me the mega wolf. I'm the mega wolf. Don't mess with me. If they make another one, they're gonna call me they're gonna make me the god wolf. Stab me, I don't care. Oops. You could stab me. It ripped! What do you expect? I became a big bad wolf! Okay. And somehow my clothes were in one piece. What a perv. He's looking at me while I'm nude. Hey, Cricket Man.
Hello, Bigby.
We're your Cricket Weave.
Give me one good reason not to rip you apart right now.
That reason.
This gun holds 6 rounds.
Whoa!
I won't miss next time.
Whoa, no.
Before you do anything with me, I thought I should point out a few things. Snow White wants you to bring me back to the woodlands, doesn't she?
Mm-hmm.
And that's what I want.
You sure about that?
Yes, I'm quite sure. You will bring me back alive. Look, all I ask for is the chance to speak for myself in front of the community. And I'm sure Miss White would agree that I should be given a fair trial. Can we at least agree on that?
The whole town will be calling for your execution. Why would you want me to bring you back there?
Why don't you let me worry about that? Look, there's no reason for us to be at each other's throats here.
That's funny, coming from a guy pointing a gun at my head.
This is just a precaution. I'm sure you understand.
Oh, caution, huh?
Mr. Wolf, I didn't kill those women. And I think you know that. All I'm asking for is a chance.
Bullshit! I already talked to Georgie. I know you ordered their deaths.
Mr. Porgy is mistaken, I assure you. I'm a businessman, not a killer.
There's still a lot you have to answer for.
And I will, as long as you agree to my terms. Because I'm not saying another word until I'm brought before the community. And I don't think I'm being unreasonable. If you decide
okay,
to do
I won't kill
stupid,
you.
Like murder me. You won't get your answers. But you will have
I won't kill
time
you.
Explaining yourself to Miss White and the rest of this miserable town.
Trust me, I won't kill you, my friend.
You're often reckless. And I worry you're not thinking of the... Let me ask you an honest question. What do you really care about here? Where this case is concerned, I mean. Do you really want the truth? Or do you just want to look like the hero? Because those are two very different things. You're smart, I admit that. So what I just don't understand is why you're here. I mean, you want to catch your killer, right? Georgie. He's dead, isn't he? My point being, the killer has been dealt with. You've won.
You really think I'm that stupid?
I understand you have an obligation to bring me in. But you can brighten up a little. It's over. So, shall we get going? I'd rather not dawdle.
Oh, I don't think so. We're not doing this your way.
How unfortunate. I was hoping we could make this... What are you gonna do now? Rip me apart like some kind of animal? Killing me here would achieve nothing. And what would Miss White think?
Kill him! I don't care.
This is it for you!
You... You're making... a big mistake.
Stop struggling.
You've said enough.
Cameron, that was the choice I made. So, if you become a bad guy and I'm a cop or the sheriff and you're killing people for no reason, that's what's going to happen to you. I'm going to murder you, okay? If you're a criminal. If I was a... You'll be dead before I even
where
get
the hell
there.
Is Big B?
Oh, come on.
Where is he?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Are you sure he's coming?
Yes, any minute.
Yeah, I'll kill them
we'll
all.
Get started.
Except
really
for the ones that are innocent.
You taking the time. I know it's short notice.
They don't deserve
given
it.
The
they,
that's a bad guy right there.
They're not all bad guys. Only the one who died. Whoever I killed?
What have you done? Oh, God. Bigby.
Shit. He killed him.
Holy shit.
I didn't think you had it in you, Bigby.
Stop it. You ripped him apart. I told you to bring him back alive.
Okay, everyone. Just calm down.
I thought I wanted him gone. This?
It's terrible. No, it isn't.
What the hell happened? Tell me. Tell me why you did this.
I was just defending myself. It was him or me.
That's not what it looks like, buddy. You tore that fucker apart. I get it, but...
You call that self-defense?
Oh, God. Would it have been that hard to restrain him? Did you really have to murder the man?
Hang on. It's not murder.
Then what would you call it?
Justice, maybe?
This is not justice! You know it's not.
Why not?
This is Bigby Wolf doing whatever the hell he wants.
Cameron, if they kill too many people, they deserve the death penalty.
What are you getting on his case about?
I just gave it a little early, the death penalty.
This fucker killed Lily.
How can we be sure?
A silver bullet can kill a man. Or a werewolf.
We never had anything concrete.
Georgie told me everything. The crooked man made him kill those girls. He gave the order.
Georgie?
Where's Georgie now? If we bring him in for questioning, we... What? Where is he?
Baby? In hell?
Is he still out there?
I sincerely hope not.
I killed him. He's dead.
What? I don't even know what to say to you right now. Maybe that's not such a bad thing.
You're on board with this?
I don't know. I mean, it's not like the crooked man didn't deserve it. And if Georgie killed him,
Cameron, I'm stressed out too. People, my mom is going
to
say something about this. I just know it.
Safe. And my the minute you start abusing your position by
no,
attacking
you didn't make
people,
the choice. I did.
The trust of this community.
He wants. He. I'm not gonna give him what he wants. It's that or kill him, guys.
It makes us look like
killers.
How could you do this?
It's just one thing after another.
Look, I'm glad he's fucking dead.
Things got out of hand. I just wasn't thinking.
I can't believe this.
Well, this is gonna be the final episode. Yeah.
This is not okay.
Yes, it is okay.
Disgusting.
Oh, it's much worse than that.
What? Are you guys buddy-buddy with the crooked man all of a sudden? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Grant.
Everyone, that's enough. Bigby, I can't protect you without the support of this community. The minute you kill another suspect, or rip out someone's throat in a back alley, I won't be able to stop them from calling for your resignation.
And yours.
I'm still mad at you.
Nope.
If that happens,
who's
I can't defend
mad at you.
I'd
like to see them try. I don't plan on going anywhere.
You keep doing crap like this, and that won't be up to you. Listen, maybe you were right this time about the crooked man, but what happens when you're wrong? The second you make a mistake about someone, I won't watch you become a murderer.
It's
you
in the way there?
No. Come on. Close the door,
Cameron.
There it is.
Bigby. Having some personnel issues, Miss White? Can't control your mutt?
Bluebeard, this is hardly the time.
It looks like as long as the ruler thinks you're guilty.
Hey, Dad, can you close the door?
To murder, sleep.
What?
No. That's
close
not
the door.
Is
what we can expect.
Can't hear a word.
Can you make one mistake and
Bigby's gonna rip your head off?
Hey, that's not fair.
Maybe a few limbs, too?
That's not going to happen.
Or just beat us to death.
Are we even protected anymore? If we're throwing out the...
Don't be ridiculous, Beast. I'm not about to...
You think I'm being ridiculous? We all know what you're capable of. You nearly gouged my eyes out.
Beast, please, the sheriff isn't going
you
to...
see? The wolf does whatever the hell he wants, and the princess is no better.
Now, hang on a minute.
You don't believe me? They came to my apartment, and then for no earthly reason, she wanted my tree destroyed.
What? Why would you do that?
She was helping people glamour themselves as other fables. We couldn't let that continue.
I can't say I'm fucking surprised.
I am. Snow, how could you do that?
Don't blame Snow. She had her reasons. Greenleaf was using her magic to help Crane and the Crooked Man. That's why Snow wanted your tree burned.
That's not why. You can pretend it's about law and order, but it's time you stopped lying to yourself. You wanted to get back at me for what Crane did. but that doesn't justify it. You both just act out of your own selfish desires. It doesn't matter what's right.
Yeah, that's true.
At this point, I'd rather have Crane.
You don't mean that.
At least Crane didn't come around just to beat people up.
Or destroy what's ours.
He also earned the position.
I've had about enough of this shit. You really think you'd rather have Crane back? You don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Excuse me?
Hey, wait.
You can't talk to us that way.
Bigby's right. You people don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Do you seriously think you want Crane back? He was an asshole, and he didn't do shit for any of you. Snow and Bigby found my sister, when Crane wouldn't even look.
Yeah, but they only came around when they thought it was Snow White who ate it.
No, Snow cared about Lily. She cares about all of us. And if she's in charge, then I know she's gonna look out for us.
Thank you, Holly.
Oh, come on, Holly. You know that's not gonna stop the sheriff from pulling the same shit he always has. I mean, this, I get. But I didn't do shit wrong, and I got my fucking arm ripped off.
That was different, Gren.
Same here. He just hit me for no fucking reason.
Everyone, please, just calm down. We have a right to be heard.
Are you afraid of what we have to say? Bigby.
Don't.
Please, do not blame the sheriff for his outburst. It isn't Bigby's fault. He can't control his nature. Frankly, I wouldn't dare ask him to try. But with a sheriff so impulsive, shouldn't the new deputy mayor have at least some command over her office?
Bluebeard?
Are either of them fit to run this town?
Can I say something?
Excuse me?
Nerissa.
Who the hell is she?
My name is Nerissa.
What is the meaning of this?
You're done.
I haven't been able to speak my mind for a long time. We were prisoners at that club. We had nowhere to go. No
yep.
one cared enough.
Yep.
Certainly not Crane. You're
yep.
acting like they haven't done anything good in the last few days, but you know that's not true. Because of the sheriff and Snow, I can finally talk about what happened to me. To all of us. We're free now. And I think that should count for something. Thank you, Nerissa. She's right. We haven't been there for you in the past. And I'll be the first to admit we've made plenty of mistakes. But I truly want what's best for this town, and we're trying to make things right. And that may not always be clear right away. But I want you all to know that I care deeply about all of you.
Yep.
And I'm sure Bigby does too. It's going to take some time to clean up Crane's mess, but he's gone now. The Crooked Man is dead, the killer has been found, and you can all rest easy knowing we're here to look out for you.
Hey, Cameron, can you turn on the light?
I'll make sure of it.
While that's all very touching, is it enough?
Yeah, that's a little better.
I'm still not convinced Miss White has what it takes to control the sheriff.
I need more light over my workstation. There we go, a little closer.
We haven't really given them a chance. Crane just left. Let's see what Snow and Bigby can do on their own.
I trust Snow to do right by us.
I think they've had enough chances.
Things are finally changing around here. Maybe you don't feel it, but I do. Bigby and Snow are good for Fabletown.
She's right. Now that things have settled down, I'm sure they can do better.
And we will. Right, Sheriff?
We'll do what's right, as best we can.
Yep, I just killed a man, and nobody's talking about it ever again.
We'll see. You see that?
It's finally over.
Good riddance, at least.
This won't end well.
Shit.
It's over now.
Goodbye, Cricket. Line up. That lineup is Cricket. Whoa, we got coffee, Cameron. broken day to go.
So you have two broken.
No more than that. I still smoke Huff and Puffs.
Hey, Sheriff. Are you gonna come see the truck off? We're leaving for the farm in a few. Thought you might want to. I don't know.
I'll be down in a minute.
Okay, great.
This fucking line.
Hi, Titan Tim.
Oh, Mr. Wolf, Flycatcher left his keys.
I'm sorry. About what happened with the crooked man. I didn't...
I'm sorry, Sheriff. I have to take care of this. We'll talk later, okay?
You said that last time.
Good morning, Miss White.
You're late.
Someone's gonna see you, Colin.
Drinking beer. It doesn't look like.
Oh.
I don't know how he's gonna open all that beer.
What,
you don't even know how to open stuff. How do you open soda? You don't even know.
I'm going. Jesus.
Ah, I made the wrong choice.
Have like 5 minutes.
Carry me for fuck's sake. I don't give a
what
shit.
What to say?
I forgot these.
Oh, thank you. It's been pretty busy around here.
Morning, Sheriff. Nice fucking day. Shit. Just go grab that, would you? Sorry about all this. I know this isn't your ideal situation here.
Wait, Sheriff Bigby, I have something.
Oh, he has purple.
You know, he was up crying all night, poor kid.
Can you give this to Miss White, please?
Nope.
Dad says there's no time to say goodbye. So, if you could bring it to her?
Yeah, sure.
I couldn't take them all with me, and she said she liked that one the best. It's a willow beetle. That's a big one. They're cool, because when they're little, they have these pouches that squirt juice at you if you touch them.
That's real nice.
She said it was pretty.
We're about ready to head out.
What's it like at the farm? I've heard ogres live there, and they eat people in their sleep sometimes.
God, I hope not.
Do we have to go? I want to stay here.
Well, we don't have a choice anymore.
Don't worry. You'll be a lot safer there. There's plenty of space to run around, and a nice river nearby, so you can swim all you want.
Even in daytime?
Yeah. You don't have to worry about the Mundy seeing you. It'll be nice. Come on, it won't be so bad.
Have you been there before?
No. Some of the animals aren't comfortable around wolves.
So you wouldn't know, would you?
We're all set.
Bye, Mr. Wolf.
Goodbye, TJ.
Hey, Bigby. Where's your friend, Colin? Where's the fucking pig?
Colin gets to stay.
That's bullshit, Bigby, and you know it. You're fucking corrupt.
Saying goodbye.
You jealous much? You know My Little Mermaid?
Oh, yeah.
That's what she is.
Hi.
Why is she still wearing that?
You're still wearing that.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, I guess I am. It's not easy to forget. I know it seems like I should be able to...
Let me help.
Bigby, I know you're trying to help, but this is just something I need to do on my own, okay? Listen, I came here because I have to tell you something.
No!
What is it?
She was terrified when I tried.
What happened to Faith and Lily. I'm not sure where to start. Faith, Lily, and I, we had this plan. We were gonna find a way out. Leave the pudding and pie for good. But then Faith decided to get some leverage. She stole a picture of Crane and Lily together. The minute Faith stole that photo, we had dirt on one of the Crooked Man's allies. If he found out, I had no choice. You have to understand. You've seen how they kept us quiet in that place.
It's okay. Just calm down.
I freaked out, okay? I thought if I came clean to Georgie, he'd get the Crooked Man to leave us alone. We could just forget the whole thing. Maybe try again in a few years.
You what?
So I told him everything. And I begged for mercy for all of us. I didn't want anyone to die over a picture.
Georgie didn't do mercy. You know that.
He could have been reasoned with. I was counting on that. Georgie promised he'd smooth things over with the Crooked Man. But then... Oh, God. I don't know what happened, but that night at the club, Georgie came back and told me things had changed. He had to make an example of us. We had committed treason. And while the two of us were sitting there, as he was telling me this, Faith walked in, and I had to watch while Georgie... It was my fault. I sold them out.
I'm so sorry. That's horrible.
That night, after Faith, I tried to warn Lily, but she wasn't with her scheduled appointment. So I did the only thing I could do. I left Faith's head at your doorstep.
You?
I walked her over here, and I left her, just hoping that maybe if I couldn't save them...
Why would you do that?
I couldn't think of any other way to get your attention.
So you started all this?
I just pointed you in the right direction. People like us get forgotten all the time. The Crooked Man was counting on that. When we suffer, we do it in silence. And the world likes it that way. We just fade, like we never existed. I couldn't watch that happen to Faith. Or Lily. Nobody cares about us. Not really.
It's not true.
It is. You've just never seen it before. But now you have. You'll make things right. You and Snow.
I don't know. It seems like no matter what I do, it's just not enough for her. Or anyone. I just can't win with these people.
I know it might feel that way, but they need you, Bigby. Both of you. You two make a good team. The way you look out for each other, and look out for us. You don't see that a lot these days. Look, Bigby. After everything you've done for us, maybe they don't want
get
to
admit nothing.
It, but without you, none of this would have happened. You listened when no one else would. You protected your friends, no matter the cost. And you brought justice to this town, finally. If you hadn't killed the Crooked Man back there, he would have just talked his way out of it like he always does. So from where I'm standing, you did the right thing. You've been given this job for a reason. And I left...